The Prime Minister has been in the eye of a storm over not being able to check the string of scams hitting the UPA too. Criticisms from various quarters, politicians and industrialists both. The latest one by Sanjay Baru, ex-media advisor to Manmohan Singh, saying that the Prime Minister lacks the political authority. Congress spokesperson Jayanthi Natarajan reacted sharply to this. She said there were no differences between the Prime Minister and Sonia Gandhi.
Many people believe that the sense of drift and disarray is to do with an abdication of leadership. What Niani is really talking about is the absence of hearing from the top leader, which is the Prime Minister. You heard his former media advisor, Sanjay Baru, saying in that report that you don't agree with by Rahul Srivastav, that he thinks that the Prime Minister does not have enough political authority. Now, that could be for many reasons. It could be a function of personality. It could be a function of the pulls within the Congress and the government.
I think that's an extraordinary remark for Sanjay Baru to have made, because Barka, you know politics, all of us on the panel know politics. It's impossible for somebody to serve a second term as a prime minister without having that kind of authority that a prime minister should exercise. And speaking as a Congress spokesperson, I would like to add that this was an arrangement that has lasted and has acted in a mutually beneficent way. And no matter what Sanjay Baru says or others may comment upon, this is an arrangement that is going to stay. There's mutual benefit. I think it's a tremendous arrangement where the political arrangement is handled by the chairperson of the UPA, Mrs. Sonia Gandhi, and the government is run by the Prime Minister with perfect faith in each other. Now, people may try to drive a wedge between them. There is no such wedge. The political power is exercised as Prime Minister by the Prime Minister.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.